Pink. No, blue. No, white. I'll take all three. Hey, I'll call you back. What's your problem, man? Huh?
My problem? My problem is you're gonna have us both killed because you're a moron. I told you not to get us in so deep.
Shut up and grow some balls.
What, tough guy? What did you say to me? When will you grow a fucking brain?
Hello, boys!
Mom!
Victor, put your brother down.
What are you doing here, Mom?
I'm cleaning up my act. I'm off the drugs for good.
Here we go again.
Can I get a drink, Lance, honey?
Who's that?
That's Javier. He's been very sweet to me.
Oh, give me a break.
I'm tired of your bullshit, Mom. You come here to ruin things for us again.
How can you say that? I raised you!
Aunt Enid raised us, not you.
I'm clean. Give me a chance, Victor. Please?
Nah, you can stay with Lance, Mom.
What?
But I don't want any trouble. I got enough horse shit dealing with him.
Vic, we gotta go meet that friend of yours at the airport.
What?
I'll explain on the way.
Oh, right. You too. Stay out of trouble.
Lick me, senora.
What friend at the airport?
This guy's a dealer who's getting out of the business. He's getting us a file about this big shipment coming in.
How much is this gonna cost?
You gotta speculate to accumulate. We're yuppies now, bro.
The Wave 103.
This dude's plane could be leaving anytime, so let's pop big time.
I'm going to be a VJ because I've got a great smile and enormous tits.
And you'll sleep with anyone to get ahead. I bet you don't even have the common decency to have tea with a gentleman caller before shagging him.
Japan on Wave 103.
You're too late, man. I told you, first come, first serve.
Man, that was off file! Who did you sell it to?
Some dude over at Terminal C. He got a private jet and a private army. I don't think you want to mess with him.
We'll see about that!
We'll be right back.
feasibly inane, Trish. It's no wonder you lost your empire if you are typical of the Brit.
Pinhead.
Where's my fire, you mother suckers?
Bye, ass.
Don't get me angry!
Whoa! Yeah, you understand now, huh?
Your thirst with the explosion boys just love. It's the refreshing way to start or end your day. For fresh breath and a smile, pop it in your mouth and wait for the wow.
Release the gummy shoes.
This might sting a little.
I'll kick your asses! Come on, you mothers!
Yes, it's death time. Last chance to draw a breath.
You're testing my patience, boy.
What the hell are they doing here?
I'm guessing we're not the only ones your contact turned away today.
I'll get the file.
You got life insurance?
I'm gonna bust your ass.
Give us the... Let's...
Hey, bro, this cat really knew how to travel. There's some stylish shit in here.
Never mind that. Did you get the file?
Sure. No problem.
No problem? I could have used a little help out here, ass brain.
Take it easy, bro. It's all good.
Let's take the file and get the hell out of my sight.